So, working here, just trying to clean it up a little bit more around there. There's varying thicknesses in the armor, so I'm just trying to make it look a little bit more even. And then I remembered I have to cut out the back, so we've got a problem. I broke through. It was a little thinner down on the bottom, and the drill pushed through. So I've got to come up with a way to fix this. As for this, I forgot I got to do this too. So, here's the piece. So it just looks like this. Now, this is only going to be a display helmet, so I could probably just glue it. I think that'll work. It seems like it's got plenty of room to grab. Here's the top. So, probably just end up gluing that in. But this is the first problem. Okay, so we know that we've got a problem here, and I made this, took a bunch of measurements and a couple practice pieces and whatever, and I think it's going to be okay, but I just realized as I was trying to fit it that this has a slight curve to it, so I'm going to now heat this up and put a little bend in it and see if it fits. All right, so I made this thing out of a bunch of pieces of ABS. Sorry, it's not focusing. Let's see if I can focus. It's about four layers of ABS. All glued together, and then I didn't account for the bend, so it was fitting fine, but then once I bent it, now it was a little bit small. So I put this little strap on the back. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna glue this in. Sorry, trying to hold the camera and do things at the same time. I'm gonna glue this in here. That strap will help to connect it back here. And then I'm going to use my special putty to just fill the gaps, sand. I'll put putty on the inside as well and just super glue the crap out of it. Just got to, you know, just got to line it right. And I can do any more fine filing that I need to. But that should fix the problem. Okay, it's in. Just kind of used a silver Sharpie on it just to kind of make it match. So you can definitely tell it's a different piece right now. I've got these little gaps in there, so hard to focus. But gaps in the side, which I'm gonna fill with putty, sand, file if I need to, just to make it look more like the others. You can see what it looks like on the inside. And I'll reinforce this a bit more so that it doesn't fall out. But this is, again, a display helmet, which you're gonna see from the front, so it's not even really gonna matter. But it's fixed. I wanted to show one other thing. Sorry, one other thing. I get the visors from Amazon. This one is a Hobart Welders thing. It's probably like, I don't know, $13, $14, $15. It wasn't going to come. I ordered it today, and it wasn't going to come until like January 15th, but Taylor had one, so he gave me his. So when I get mine, I'll just give it to him. But I just kind of rough trimmed it just to, you know, make it more flexible, because when it's one piece, it's really hard to bend. But I'm able to get it inside the helmet now. And, you know, it's not anywhere trimmed, but we're getting closer. So it's one more thing I have to do.